Hannah Durrance has dedicated her free time, between working two jobs and raising three children, to share her story with students on the quad. Hannah is a soon-to-be homeless single mother who has maxed out her student loans and is just one class short of graduation.
I'm here to motivate students to take a stand for themselves. Not for me as saying, oh, this poor woman, I really hate that she's in this situation. I will find a way to get out of this situation. I will find a way to overcome it. I just need a little time to recoup. But I won't fulfill my dream. I'll fall one class short of my dream.
On Friday, Hannah and her children held signs in the quad telling their stories and encouraged students to make signs of their own.
It's not just us who are having this problem. We've already had multiple students come up to us and they stated that they had the same problem.
Hannah says that she has spoken with the university and there are no more financial aid options available to her to finish her final class, but she still gets letters from Texas State in the mail, like this one.
They don't really miss me. It says, we've missed you. They don't even know me. They don't know my story because they don't listen. They don't know who we are as students. So it's just another slap in the face for me.
The Durrance family has been busy packing the things in their homes to put into storage, and even though they'll be living out of their car until they find a more permanent solution, they say sticking together is the most important thing. For Bobcat Update, I'm Tobin Lavalley.